Welcome to yet another video, Dr. RS and you, on science of cosmetics and personal care products. Today, we will briefly discuss about hair mask. Hair masks can substitute your conditioner. We discussed the conditioner, which is applied. Rinse off conditioner after bath, hair mask can substitute your conditioner, right? That's the main thing. Hair masks are treatments that are formulated with oils, butters and other nourishing ingredients. Hair masks are allowed to stay on the hair for more time than a shampoo or a conditioner to nourish and improve hair texture and sheen and help correct damage caused to the hair through various hair styling methods like heat treatments, straightening, perming, etc. So, while a conditioner, rinse off conditioner mainly address in neutralizing the charges, negative charges on the hair. So basically conditioners are cationics, they neutralize the charge so that the hair becomes manageable. Hair masks, apart from the cationic surfactants which will neutralize the charge, hair masks are contain more of oils, butters and other nourishing ingredients to nourish the hair and scalp, while the charges are also neutralized by the cationics used in the formula. Various steps of applying hair masks. Shampoo hair, then rinse, then apply hair mask, wait for 3 to 5 minutes. Generally, it can extend to 20 minutes based on your hair type. Then rinse, towel dry and leave hair refreshed. But follow the product instruction label, right? On the time you should keep on the hair, right? Simple. Hydrating hair mask can be used once a week. But if the hair feels or look drier or more damaged than usual, hair mask can be used twice or three times a week. Generally, hair masks are allowed to stay on the hair for 5 to 10 minutes as directed or as directed on the label of the product. In case of damaged hair, the time can be increased to about 20 minutes. But be careful. This is very, very important. If hair mask is applied on damp hair, that is wet hair, which is when the hair shaft is more porous, meaning it will absorb more of whatever is applied, a phenomenon called hygral fatigue can set in. That means the hair has stretched and contracted with the addition of moisture to the point that it becomes weak and prone to breakage. Anything excess is not good, right? Leaving a hair mask on too long, particularly on damp hair, can deliver too much moisture, which is what contributes to hygral fatigue. So this is very simple. Hair mask, we have seen hair rinse off conditioners in detail. So hair mask is a rinse off conditioner formula with more oils and nourishing ingredients included in the formula. Simple. So, rinse off conditioners, you keep it, you apply on the hair, not on the scalp, rinse off conditioner. And then keep it for a minute and then wash off. Here, just for nourishment, you keep for more time, hair masks. Right? It's just a... So, let us see some of the hair mask formulations in the market. Just what are the hair masks? Very, very few examples. There are lots and lots of hair mask products in the market, just to give an idea. This is one of the hair masks product from the market, the list of ingredients on the label. So you can see the product has a combination of the cationic conditioner that neutralizes the negative charges left by the shampoo on the hair. Then emollients and the nourishing ingredients included in the formula. Right? So, for example, this is an emulsion where the cationic ingredients, cationic surfactants itself, they act as an emulsifier here. So here, cationic emulsifier. So here, stearamidopropyl dimethyl amine is the cationic ingredient, and hydroxypropyl guar, hydroxypropyl trimonium chloride. This is the cationic guar. That's also cationic. So two cations are used in this formula that neutralizes the negative charges left by the anionic surfactants on the hair. Then many nourishing ingredients are used. For example, papaya extract, the amla extract, then soya bean oil, then the sunflower oil, then coconut oil. So apart from emollients like isopropyl myristrate, then cococaprate, caprate, this is an ester, capricaprylic triglycerides, these are all emollients, right? So the emollients are also used. So here sodium hydroxide is used, but apart from sodium hydroxide, here what has been used is citric acid, tartaric acid and salicylic acid. Okay, when sodium hydroxide and these are used, naturally they form sodium salt, sodium citrate, sodium tartrate and sodium salicylate. Most probably it's neutralized, all the things are neutralized here. Then cetyl esters are very good emollients also. Okay, cetyl esters are very good emollients. So in this, compared to a traditional hair conditioner, rinse off conditioner that just focuses on neutralizing the charges, hair mask, apart from doing the function of neutralizing the charge left on the hair by using cationic surfactants in the formula, surfactants and polymers in the formula, it also have nourishing ingredients built in the formula where it nourishes the scalp and the hair. So that is the difference between the plain the hair rinse off conditioner and a hair mask, right? So it's hair mask, I can say it's a different positioning, market positioning of the rinse off conditioner, right? Look at the marketing angle of marketing point of view, right? So this is what I wish to share with you today. Before that, I want to say potassium sorbate, right? Then Capril glycol. Capril glycol is an emollient which also improve the preservative efficacy. Potassium sorbate is also a preservative. Sodium salicylate. Salicylic acid is also a preservative. So some of the preservatives are used. These are all caramel color. Linalool, geraniol, limonin. No, these are all the ingredients that that is from the fragrance. Some of the fragrance ingredients above a certain level has to be listed on the label. So that is linalool, geraniol, limonin, all. So this is the Hermas formula. This particular formula I shared with you because it had a blend of all the aspects. So this is what I wish to share with you today on hair mask. Thank you for listening to me till I get connected with you in the next part, part 80, right? Be happy, be smiling, be safe. Bye. Thank you.